Scientists predict a very active hurricane season this year, driven by a natural phenomenon known as La Niña. Two Asian countries have already been hit by the worst typhoons in history. On September 18th, the World Meteorological Organization tweeted that Nanmadol was one of the strongest typhoons ever seen. A level 5 warning, the highest on Japan's natural disaster warning scale, was issued to more than 500,000 people in the Kagoshima, Miyazaki, Oita, Kumamoto, and Yamaguchi areas. A total of about 9 million people have been ordered to evacuate from the Kyushu, Shikoku, and Chugoku areas after the fourth alert level. Super Typhoon Nanmadol made landfall in Kyushu, the southernmost of Japan's four main islands, on Sunday morning. Nanmadol brought gusts of wind up to 250 kilometers per hour. Some areas received 400 millimeters of rain in 24 hours. Yeah. Tens of thousands of people spent Sunday night in shelters, and nearly 350,000 homes were left without electricity. Transport and business were disrupted, with many shops and other businesses closed. Bullet trains, ferries, and hundreds of flights were canceled. In Miyazaki Prefecture, a man was found dead after his hut on a mountainside was destroyed by a landslide. Another man was presumed dead after being pulled out of a car that was flooded on farmland. At least 115 people were injured. The capital city of Tokyo has experienced heavy rain and the Tosai subway line has been suspended due to flooding. Landslides and a collapsed bridge have been confirmed in the mountainous area of Miyazaki Prefecture. In Shiga Prefecture, part of the buildings of Hikone Castle, which has been designated an important cultural property, was also damaged. The Japanese Prime Minister postponed his visit to New York, where he was supposed to deliver a speech at the UN General Assembly. The United States Joint Typhoon Warning Center has classified Nanmadol as a super typhoon. This term is applied to storms with constant wind speeds of 240 kilometers per hour or more. It is the equivalent of a Category 4 or 5 hurricane. After recent disasters brought by Typhoon Nanmadol to Japan, the Philippines is now suffering from Typhoon Noru. The storm, locally known as Carding, turned into a super typhoon on Sunday morning. At 17:30 local time, the focus of the storm made landfall near Bergios on the Polillo Islands. The typhoon is forecast to bring large waves, heavy rains, and wind gusts up to 300 kilometers per hour to Luzon over the next 24 hours. The maximum emergency preparedness protocol has been activated in Metro Manila, Central Luzon, Calabarzon, Mimaropa, and the Bicol region. Noru became the 11th tropical cyclone to hit the Philippines this year. As Noru approached the Philippines, its maximum wind speed increased from 96 to 257 kilometers per hour in 24 hours. It evolved from a tropical storm to the equivalent of a Category 5 hurricane. This burst was one of the fastest 24-hour rates of intensification of any tropical cyclone on record. Scientists say human-induced climate change increases the likelihood of such a rapid amplification. After crossing Luzon, Typhoon Noru is forecast to enter the South China Sea and recover early this week. After that, it will make a second landfall in central Vietnam.